पेंडेमिक COVID-19 आउटब्रेक वन वायरस हैव स्प्रेड अक्रॉस द ग्लोब एंड मार्क एवरीथिंग ऑन स्टैंड स्टिल सो द पोस्ट कोविड एनालिसिस हैव टू बी कंडक्टेड सो देयर इज फ्यू ट्रांजेक्शंस व्हिच हैव टू बी रिकॉर्डेड इन नेशनल इनकम इट हैज देयर रिस्पेक्ट टू बी डिस्कस्ड एंड हियर बाय वी अगेन असेंबल ऑन दिस डिजिटल प्लेटफॉर्म ऑफ लर्निंग विद द कनेक्टिविटी ऑफ अ फिजिकल क्लास एंड हियर बाय वार्मली वेलकम यू ऑल इन दिस फेज नेशनल इनकम थ्री मेथड which assemble and forms each other equivalent because that delivers input to income generation that leads to expenditure pattern of the country marks the further production and then the circular flow of income keeps on going on marking identity national income has few transactions which are included or excluded so it accounts to the treatment so today we will learn that let's have a look on it National income and its measurement. It accounts to the most important phase of analyzing any economy and monetary ecosystem of any country. It accounts to the creditworthiness to international prosperity of this term. National income means desh ki aamdani, sources of revenue addressed from the fiscal year transaction. Each transaction has its own treatment. Sometimes it forms a part of national income, otherwise it is ignored with a reason and it accounts to measurement and measurement and treatment. It has a relationship. Let's have a look on it.
Dear scholars, again we have assembled for the national income and this time it's economics class for national income where we record all the transactions and record of the all transaction will take place but we have to consider few things because we have learned in precautions the things we learn in precaution na precautions of each method will be considered in record of the transaction ke hame bahut sari cheezon ka dhyan rakhna padta hai in all three method in ऑल थ्री ऑल मेथड्स हमें ऑल मेथड्स जो हमारे तीनों तरह के दिए हुए हैं प्रोडक्शन इनकम एंड एक्सपेंडिचर उसमें बहुत सारी चीज़ों का ध्यान रखना पड़ता है दैट वी हैव डील इन प्रिकॉशन एंड टुडे वी विल लर्न हाउ दीज पॉइंट्स हैव द रिकॉर्ड ऑफ ट्रांजेक्शन अब हमें किन फैक्टर को कंसिडर करना है दैट टू बी लर्न इन द मेथड नाउ वी हैव वन टर्म टू बी रिकॉर्डेड विद द प्रिकॉशंस एंड दिस प्रिकॉशंस हैव द रिकॉर्ड ऑफ ट्रांजेक्शन एज वेल and transaction as well so we have to deal with many things to hame kuch transactions record karni hoti hai kuch nahi some have to be included and some have to be excluded so today we will learn which items are included or which are not and we will going to pursue it in phases kyunki main sari to ek sath nahi kara sakti so I'm doing it with 3-3-3 and now have a look which one we will discuss will be the first one National income item, whether it should be included or not. Let's check it out. The first case, construction of a new house. हमने एक new house construct किया है. So should it be included in national income? Yes, it should be included in national income. Now have the reason also. देखिए बेटा अगर आपने एक new house construct किया है तो country में capital asset form हुआ होगा. That will be a part of capital formation. First reason. Then there will be addition to the goods and services production activity भी हुई होगी because there will be factor payment, there will be factor input received, there will be many things which will be dealing in the construction of the houses and that will be construction of house so it is part of the capital formation and it is a productive activity so that accounts in national income. It is included because it is a capital formation and production activity so accounts to the national income now let's come on the second point second winning of a lottery winning of a lottery it's a sudden gain beta when it is a sudden gain so it is not accounted not included because it is sudden gain, that drawing out the lottery will not going to make any addition to the goods and service. It will not add in goods and service. Or second reason keh sakte hain aap ise, no productive activity. No productive activity, no production. No production have taken place, या आप कह सकते हैं no value addition है. A big no. भाई, if somebody win a lottery, that doesn't mean to have any asset increment, that will not going to have any creation of the value addition. There is no productive activity. So then it will not be included. It will be not included if it is case of a lottery. Sudden gains are not included. Next thing you have, national debt interest or public debt interest. This is the public debt interest ho ya beta national debt interest ho. That is government plays the role here. Government plays the role here. कि आपकी कंट्री में जो पब्लिक से डेट लिया है, कंट्री नेशनल डेट है आपकी कंट्री का, तो उसमें एक वर्ड आएगा गवर्नमेंट. एंड दिस इज द इंटरेस्ट विच गवर्नमेंट पेस ऑन लोन. अब ये लोन पर देने वाला इंटरेस्ट है, डेट है ना, सो दैट्स व्हाई लोन इंटरेस्ट यानी चार्ज है. टेकन टू मीट इट्स कंजम्पशन एक्सपेंडिचर. गवर्नमेंट ने लोन दिया है और उस पर इंटरेस्ट पे कर रही है, सो इट विल नॉट बी अकाउंटेड. It will not be included. Here, it will not be included in national income. Because the government pays interest on loan taken, meet out its consumption expenditure. So that's not form the part of the national income. So let's have a zoom look of the board for the three cases. Next time we will going to have the another three. For this meanwhile, we are concluding it for today and for this session. So let's see you again with some other three aspects and warmly welcome you in that phase of class. So hereby concluding by saying thank you for visiting.
Hereby, we have learned first three points and that have been discussed. So others have to be brought in consideration. The list is very long, so have been concluded in various phases. So this is a series, so we have to assemble for the next session as well. So with this promise that I will see you again soon with next phase, the second phase. So we will going to meet again with this promise. We are parting our ways for the national income transaction treatment. So thank you for visiting. See you again soon.